Welcome to Know Know the Best. Today we're going to talk about the Xbox One. The Xbox One that's got a price drop. Xbox One is $3.99. It used to be $4.99, but now it's $3.99. Now I get to save $100. Is this good news or bad news? I'm going to give you guys some facts. First of all, Microsoft was smart. Microsoft lowered the price to make it easy for us. But was it smart? The Xbox One has no Kinect. So you get a system, a controller, all the cords. The Xbox One is like the 360 now. It's just like the 360. It has an update user interface, update graphics, and some nice sharing features. But isn't next gen now? That's a good question. Let's think about what we get. The PS4 is still more powerful. It has better graphics. It has a controller with features that set it apart. And PS4 has Project Morpheus. So what's Xbox gonna do now? If Sony told us if the blue light on the DualShock 4 was for Project Morpheus, there would have been a big outcry. People want games. People don't want chains. Chains is good for video games. The Kinect was a great addition to the Xbox One. It gave us options. To not use a controller, to use motion, and our voice. And Kinect had potential. So now it may never be as good as it could have been. Only time or two. You guys let me know in the comment section. It's down here. Was ditching a Kinect a bad idea? Only time or two. Go out and buy your $400 Xbox One on June 9th. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. I think this video is making me disappointed. Daddy, why are you laughing?
You gotta be the smartest kid I've ever seen.